may ask, why is there a traffic light pointed in the wrong direction? Well, let me take you on the other side and show you why. Some of the signal heads were blocked out by the other mast arm at this intersection, making it hard to see when people come around this curve. That's why we added this near-sighted signal, so they see this first when coming around the curve. It's pretty awesome.